Showerings Lane.
Showerings Lane.
It's a long time ago.
Oh my God, what a nice day. We're on Kenda camera.
Hey, how are you?
Jeremy B is going to hop out next.
Showerings, and I'd like to acknowledge that publicly to the company tonight.
And we thank you very much for that. Before I propose the toast, I just want to wish everybody here a very happy Christmas and a very, very successful New Year. And please God, Showerings will go from strength to strength as we go into the new millennium, and have every confidence that it will, and that the relationship between Showerings as our flagship industry and Clonmel Corporation will always remain as it is for the start and strengthen into the years ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much, and I now give me great pleasure to propose the toast to Showerings. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, you obviously can hear me on the back because you've gone quiet. Thank you. Traditions are important, and I'd like to thank the mayor for continuing the unbroken tradition of the mayor attending as our guest of honour. On your behalf, I'd also like to thank him for the very complimentary comments and commentary on the company. This has been a historic year by any standards for our company, and any outsider reading the latest edition of the company newsletter couldn't but be impressed by the range and scale of initiatives and developments that have taken place over the last 12 months. There are three obvious highlights in the year. There was the change of ownership, the largest capital development programme in the history of the company, and the very successful and enjoyable official opening that we had with the Taoiseach Bertie Ahern attending. But for me, the highlight of the year has been the significant shift in the whole style and culture of the organisation. We've significantly changed over the last 12 months how we work together, and certainly our official opening showed that we've no difficulty enjoying ourselves together as well. The record attendance we have here tonight, Tony tells me it's 410, I think that's a very encouraging sign for the organisation. We have to keep working together, and we have to work hard at working together. And I think the last 12 months has shown that if we do that, it can also be fun. We have a very long agenda tonight. We have the service awards being administered by Barry Fuller, and we've got the newly introduced Golden Glass Recognition Awards, which were organized by John Keogh. So that's going to take some time. So I'll conclude by thank you on your behalf, the Manila Hotel and the staff, for really wonderful service and a tremendous meal. I also wish to thank the Social Committee, who put a huge amount of effort into organising this millennium occasion, and I think the attendance here tonight certainly does them credit. I wish to conclude by wishing all of you a happy Christmas and a prosperous start to the new millennium. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Wendy. Now, there's a cue for everybody. Two speeches over in record time. As Wendy said, we have a long agenda and we move forward rapidly with it. The first part of the meeting function this evening is the Long Service Award. This is our 10th year in providing service awards for 20-year and 30-year employees. In honour of the 10 years, we have decided to extend it to a 15-year service group as well. And we start off by asking everybody to come forward, and we dispense with it in style and in speed. So, congratulations to everybody. Including John Costigan there. And has everybody come forward, please, and we'll teach you in the order of the notices. Clonmel over there.
Paul Lafferty.
Hello, Paul is here. And Jim Cahill. Congratulations, Jim. Jim, if you get the wrong one, what's the matter? Is he behind there? Okay. Yes, he's coming. And he, it's worth more than the offer, you know? It's tax-free. Apologies from Edward Hanrahan. Next comes Sean O'Donnell. Sean O'Donnell. And John Connolly, the distinguished commander. John Connolly, Rita O'Brien. Rita O'Brien. Anthony Powell. Such a bad deal. Now, just down to the last three, and these are the 30-year-old awards, guys. I think they're a bit of them. They're all very young looking. First is Joe Harris. Well done, Joe. And now for the two Peters. Peter Kennedy. And finally, we have Peter O'Donnell. He was at the bar, he says, spinning his... Okay. That ends the actual presentation of the Service Award, and now Tony was to give away some prizes. Three prizes, one very special one, a hotel accommodation and a show of their choice. So Tony would ask the mayor to draw the lucky winner. If you need, you know, the all going to help you.
Thank you.
And finally, we have one more for Devon. Bernie Hazenga. This is a real fix now. Bernie, what do you think? In jury. Are you sure you want to hit the top four? Congratulations, Bernie. And now for the final event of the evening, the fourth Ireland,
in which Ballygallon, France and Showerings operate. There are three categories of awards: community service and charity, sporting achievement and person of the year. As you know, each of us had the opportunity to nominate three colleagues, and the Golden Glass Committee were absolutely delighted with the response we got. In our August newsletter, I asked for volunteers to help run the scheme. And I'd particularly like to thank Audrey Ryan and Mark Hanratty, who put tremendous work into these awards. Remember, these are your awards. You've nominated each individual, and you've chosen the winners here this evening. The trophies have been specially commissioned from Tom Glendon, internationally known sculptor, who also produced the Sidona Knock na Gael Award each year. They're Tom's interpretation of the three drinking glasses used to consume our brands. Now, I'd like to call on the nominations for the Community Service Stroke Charity Award. And they are Donald Healy of Showerings, Billy of Grants, of Bellingham, Liam Matthews from Grants, and Jerry Barrett of Charlemagne. Can you all come down here, please? Joel has been nominated for his work on behalf of the Irish Grocers Benevolent Fund, which he's been involved in for 10 years and has been PRO for the last 3 years. Billy Lee is secretary of the Newcastle West GAA club, and he trains underage teams there. Lee Matthew gave up his own personal leave to go work in India with the charities looking after street children. Been a member of the City of Benson for the last 15 years, originally started as a member of the first aid unit. Congratulations. Can I call the nominations now for the sporting achievement? And they are Kevin Herbert Showerings and Shane Redmond Grants, both of them unfortunately can't be with us this evening. Derry Nolan from Showerings and Brian White from Grants. Derry has been nominated for his sporting achievements, including running in New York, Paris, London, and of course Dublin Marathons. And Brian White, I think, is known to everyone for his role as referee of the GAA. Barry, can you tell us the winner?
I'm married to Helen Cannon.
And the winner of the Sporting Achievement Award is Brian White. Finally, I'd like to call the nominations for the Person of the Year Award, and they are Jerry Nyland of Showerings, Eddie Farrell, better known as Ginger of Showerings, and Tony O'Keefe of Showerings. Harry, I'll again ask you to open the envelope. Jerry Nyland with us. Jerry, are you coming down to join us? Sorry. Harry. And the winner of the person of the year is Eddie, better known as as a token of our appreciation for your input. Thank you very much.
You're all nice and relaxed down there, so I'm trying to give you a chance to get into first gear. We'll do an old time waltz, so we'd like to see everybody on the tour dancing for a good old Tipperary song called Sleeve Them On. For all our friends there from around Golden Bridge, this one is for you. It's an old time waltz. We want to see absolutely everybody out on the floor dancing for Sleeve Them On.
Of the queenly air, our virgin.
he got the boat. No, yeah, the boy can play at any gauge, any motion. Tell me all of that time into the day. A story about a sweet love and mother, a story about a trouble and strife. He knew the walk, he knew the walk of life. He knew the walk of life.
Just don't forget. Get off that chair! Johnny Wonder, that's your name.
Now is the winter ever discontent?
Hey Bill, I'm recording you! Your name, please, your disease, and anything else you might have to say. We know Billy's disease, anyways, and your preference. Right, we know
your preference disease, regarding right? Brown showers or golden showers.
Her name is Sinead, and she's with Fiacra.
No, it's a lie!
She's with Spike!
I don't know her!
That's your preference regarding brown showers or golden showers.
Fire Fae? His name is Fire Cray Fae!
No!
Where's John Arden? Darling! Man, you're on camera and you're a gop shite! Hey!
He's over there!
Yeah, he's
over there!
I saw it!
I'll miss. Thank you.
this comes to pass when a child is born. A rosy hue smells all around. It's hard to feel that you're on solid ground. For the smell of tune, no one seems forlorn. This comes to pass when a child is born. All this happens while the world is waiting. Waiting for one child, black, white, yellow, no one knows. But a child who will turn tears to laughter, war to peace, hate to love, and every much of everyone's neighbor. Misery and suffering will be worse to be forgotten forever. It's all a dream, an illusion of now. It must come true, sometime, soon, somehow. Far across the land, dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born.
Jock. Oh, no!
Are we all in?
Now is the one. Press record. It's a press record.
All in. You have a special dispensation from yours truly, Art Shuffle, because it's Christmas time. To throw your arms around anyone you like and give a great big squeeze. Come on, give somebody a squeeze. Jesus, lads, must I show you how to do everything? Give a squeeze. That's the job. She.
See you tonight.